Third round underway. Oh! He might be out. That is it.
Nasty ground and pound KO.
Yeah, Joe, that was some throwback-style ground and pound. He was trying to pound his opponent's head through the damn canvas. He wasn't looking to score there. He was looking to land big shots and get his opponent out of there. Well, mission accomplished on that front. This is one of the bigger knockout victories of his career.
Let's check it out from a different angle. Check out this angle here. Boom.